think the easiest way to describe Moshe Kushner and the impact he had on camp is the very fact that when you try to find Camp Mosheva on a GPS system, you have to go to Rabbi Moshe Kushner Road. He was Mosheva.
Moshe Kushner was a mechanech par excellence, from the top of his body to the bottom of his toes. Camp Mosheva encompassed all of his ideals of Bnei Akiva, of religious Zionism, kids having wonderful experiences together.
He was a great guy, most as a kid, and then as an adult, and then as a leader. And I think he was a good leader.
He loved what he did. He was devoted to the camp, devoted to the Hapoel Mizrahi, devoted to the Zionism. These were his kids, whether they were counselors, madrichim, whether they were campers, they were his kids.
These were kids from different social, economic backgrounds, and he wanted to make sure everybody had a good time, whether they were on scholarship or they were supporters of the camp, they were treated the same. And that love just came out.
I could still hear his booming voice in my head. He was not a big man, but he definitely made his presence known.
He had a great sense of humor as well. Those of us who were up at camp all remember his famous dial soap speech to the boys who, I don't know, never showered.
I remember he came to pick up our family's luggage to take it out to camp. He acted as a human paperweight. For the whole trip to camp, he laid on top of everything. It was a truck. And it was told, when the truck passes at the highway weight station, don't say a peep. He was a good sport about everything. You want to have fun with Rabbi Kushner, Moshe Kushner? He was your man.
He was bubbly. He was infectious. He was excited. He had such a love of the campers and the camp and the whole experience, the whole Mosheva experience behind it. And the camp thrived on that.
Rabbi Kushner, Olam Shalom, may his memory be for a blessing. He was the spirit of everything. He was unequal. I mean, there was just nobody like him.
He had so much passion and so much love for this camp and for Israel and for the kids. You could just see it and you could feel it. He was Mosheva.